Welcome back to the Gnome Show, everyone. I am Josh, your humble host, and it is my duty, nay, my pleasure, to trawl the briny depths of YouTube so that I may bring you the shinies. I cover short films of varying genres, video games, analog horror, and sci-fi, and anything else that I think is groovy. I hope you'll enjoy tonight's offering. Content for the Blood God. Now on with the show. I have for you the Ghidorah suit incident, 1964. This is by Unknowingly, and it's part of a series. So if you like what you're seeing, go on over to his channel and check out the full series. And he has some other stuff lurking over there as well. So, without further ado, let's jump right into it. This is the Ghidorah incident.
Nothing the screen has ever shown before can surpass the thrills of Ghidorah, a three-headed monster.
Thank you. breath, didn't they?
Did you get him? I guess so. Oh, yeah. Definitely blew that thing's brains out. what about Ghidorah?
I don't know how I've never
stop. All right. So that was the King Ghidorah incident. I have a feeling definitely not done. If you like the story so far, go watch the preceding ones and catch up. It's really good. It's very unsettling. I like it a lot. I hope you enjoyed. Sound off in the comments what you thought of it. If you thought it was weird. If you didn't understand, ask me a question or go to Unknowingly's channel and find out. But be safe, be happy, be healthy. I love you all. I'll see you in the next one, guys.